Hello pineapples, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a video that I've seen kind of a lot on YouTube lately, which is that how much can I change my appearance look? And it's gonna be like that plus like a glow up because I'm just gonna completely renovate. So I wanted to start this video the day before just to kind of give you guys like an idea of how I usually like am. So it's very rare that I actually wear makeup. That's like above and beyond. I generally leave my hair in this like messy bun because I can't be bothered. And my hair is like darker than it's ever been in my life. Like usually, like, do you see this blonde? That's me generally. Like, because I will go get my hair highlighted. But it's been 2 years. So I'm going all out, like new outfit, the whole nine. So take a good long look. It's happening. I have just like black pants on. Don't need to know, but yeah. Hello everybody, so it is day two of this transformation. Yesterday I showed you the before, I kind of did a twist for you, whatever. So the hair is done. I'm not gonna show you until the whole thing is finished, so I'm really excited. So we're gonna start off, I'm just gonna cleanse my face, the whole nine. I'm not gonna show you the whole skincare routine, I'm kind of gonna speed it up simply because I want to dedicate a whole video to it. But my face is basically bare. The only thing I wore today was mascara out, so pretty excited, but let's get to it. Okay guys, now that the skincare portion is done, let's get on into the makeup. Now, full disclosure, I am not a makeup artist. I don't do my makeup, like hardly ever. Mascara is generally the extent of which I do it. I prefer more of a natural look. I love when women do up their makeup. I think it's beautiful. Some women are completely and utterly just talented. Makeup in my opinion is an art, and some people truly are just artists. Me? I'm not one. So I want to keep it for the most part fairly subtle in terms of the eyes and the face. I'm going to do a little bit of like, I wouldn't say contour because I'm not capable of that, but more so than I would usually do because the whole point of this video is a glow up. Where I like to put a pop of my color is generally on my lips. I love, love, love a red lip. So that's what we're going to get done today. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead in with my Neutrogena Hydro Boost Hydrating Tint. This has the hyaluronic acid.
Hyaluronic acid?
So yeah, we're just gonna do more coverage than usual. So it's got this really convenient little wand. So I'm just gonna go in and paint the face, and then we're gonna go in with a brush. Yeah, I never put this much on. Okay. Brush it, just even it out. My skin for the most part right now looks pretty good, so I don't have to put a ton on. I'm not really looking for coverage, just mostly kind of like skin toning and just making it all an even color. That's really our goal. Get the neck, don't want it two different colors. I talk to you guys like I'm an expert, I'm totally not. Please do not use this video for any sort of makeup like tutorial. Dude, it is so hot in here. I don't want DJ to see the look yet because he hasn't seen it. So I'm keeping the door shut, but oh dear God, the makeup's gonna melt before I even get to like show it. It looks for the most part pretty good. I mean, yeah, we're gonna go with it. I have to take the bronze. This is some, it's a bronzy I got, bronzer I got in an Ipsy thing. I don't know how to apply bronzer very well, so bear with me. We're just gonna put it on the brush, tap, 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 you know, Bob Ross, that stuff. Do I have a cheekbone now? Question of the hour. We're just gonna highlight the face. put it on the neck, make it look like I don't have three chins. All right, guys, next we're gonna take in some blush. This is a Pacifica, this is how much I've used it. I never used this, it just kind of broke apart, but I like this color. It's a little dark, but it's winter, so I don't really mind. And we're gonna go in. Boom. Okay, next, something I have and never use is a highlighter. We're gonna use, we're gonna use the same brush as the bronzer because that's how minimal I am with makeup. So again, please don't judge me. Spare your comments. Guys, I'm so happy I was able to do this. I don't know if I've like made mention, but the month of January was very difficult for me, just with family things going on, and just I kind of suffer from like seasonal depression. I really do not like when the days get very short, so I get out of work at like 5 o'clock and it just is totally in complete darkness. I really just I can't get on it, and it's gotten worse as I've gotten older, so that's really difficult for me on top of everything else that has been going on. And a couple weeks ago, I've just like decided to take some time on myself and just really work on my self-care and self-love. So I've committed every day to, you know, doing something good for my body, whether that be nourishing it with good food, or a face mask, or moving it, because I work a desk job, so it's very difficult. I'm like cleaning my brush off, so if that's what you're wondering, but just something for myself. Now, I haven't gotten my hair highlighted, I think I mentioned this, in like almost 2 years. So I've like gotten really dark over the last, like, I would say like over the last year, I've been like, my hair's been darker than it's ever been in my whole life, and I was just not loving it. But I just never really, I'm so low maintenance that I don't always get it colored and stuff, but I was like, it's time, and I'm just so happy I did it, and that's why I'm making a video out of it, because I wanted to show you guys a glow up, and but also I want you to know that I've been having a tough time just in terms of like mentally and emotionally, and it's definitely on the mend. It's getting better. I needed this for me. So it's not so much just a glow up from like outer beauty, it's like coming from within. So I'm really excited about that. But anyway, guys, so I'm gonna take this Urban Decay palette. It's very like general. I think I have this one too, so I'll probably go in between the two. I'm gonna take this color Nudie right here just to form my base. And just take it up the eye just to kind of get that, kind of make the eye look a little brighter. But again, I don't want to spend a ton of time on my eyes just because that's really not my focus. My focus is going to be on that red lip. We're going to switch palettes. We're going to go into this one. I've had this forever. It's just their basic. I'm going to go with the Faith color right here, the lighter brown, and I'm just going to put it kind of in the crease and around the base of the eye. Again, guys, I am not a makeup artist, so do not judge. We're not here to judge. Got myself a new outfit. Well, not a totally new outfit. I got myself a new top. Everything else was thrifted. I kind of wanted to shoot for something a little bit different in terms of style that I would normally not go for. I am definitely kind of like low maintenance all around, whether that be in my makeup routine, my hair routine, or my overall just like wardrobe. I would not call myself a minimalist by any stretch because I do have a lot of clothes, but I tend to wear the very same things over and over again, and I shoot for cozy versus stylish. And if I am dressing up, it's generally quirky. So this, I kind of Pinterested something that like I would love to get away with wearing all the time, but it's just like so out of my element, but I still love it. So I'm hoping it all kind of goes together. I'll post a picture somewhere on the screen to show you what my inspo was, and hopefully I conquer it. Let's see. We're gonna take this doily. I think that's what it's called. I'll brush out these eyebrows because they're a wreck. Better. We're gonna kind of use this one, guys, but it's too light. It's like an eyebrow tint, but I'm basically just doing it for the shape, just to kind of look like it's filled in a little bit more. I don't know how to shape my eyebrows, so we're not gonna try. I'm going in with the eyeliner. I don't know how to do a wing, like so. spoon and I'll do it on the top lid. I know you probably shouldn't do this because it stretches the skin, but I don't know any other way of doing it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Lancome mascara. Now guys, if you're gonna spend money on makeup, spend it on this. This stuff is amazing. So it takes it and it just totally, I feel like my camera's not in focus and it's really annoying. So if this is out of focus at any point, guys, my deepest condolences. Yes, queen. Yeah. Okay, open. And look my way, Jagoff.
Yo!